Well, I'm glad to see you too. What's that look for?
Most sexiest character in this whole game, Ellie!
This is going to work, right?
Our window's coming up.
You're gonna run that. What the fuck? Holy shit! Dude, get the fuck away! Hey guys, this is Axis Den, the guy that struggles with his languages, and welcome back to Dead Space 3. Yeah. Anyways, so we're on our way to the Greeley again. I don't know if you remember the side quest there that we did. Thank you very much. Into the void of death. Cold space. Oh, it's still an incredible view. Okay, I'm gonna jump from the ground now. Oh yes! Brilliant! Brilliant, brilliant, brilliant! Everything works out perfectly for me this time. Cool, right there. It's chapter 7, guys, chapter 7.
You wanted an engine? Here you go.
It'll do.
It's shit. Just like our plan.
Are you always this helpful?
Hey, some of us just want to go home, alright?
You're a dick.
I've disconnected all the lines and service tubes, but hell if I know how to get it out of there.
I'll figure it out. Go get your equipment together so we can tow it back to the repair bay.
What the hell? Something hit me. The fuck? Clint, bitch! Thank you for dying. There's another one? As a horror in space! That's oriented ground, you little bugger. Come here. These things can practically. What the fuck? Seriously, I don't have air for this. Literally, no fucking air for this. Okay, let's just do this. Okay, what do I do with that? Okay. Open up, motherfucker. Okay, I go probably go in, eh?
You think you can handle it from here?
Yeah, Clark. I'm not an idiot.
Where the hell did you come from?
The injectors down tight. I don't want them popping off in mid-flight.
Asshole. Where the fuck did he come from?
Okay, guys, I got the engine. Is everything ready?
Well, not quite. We're gonna get tossed around like a midget at a circus if we try to navigate that atmosphere without a flight path.
What about using flight recorders from these derelict ships?
Yeah, right. We could reconstruct one of the routes they used.
I'll search outside the Roanoke.
Look for small satellites with four solar panels sticking out.
Satellites with solar panels. Got it.
Okay, let's get back. I don't have air. This is intense. Is that air? Please tell me that's air. I think it's air. Hug it like you mean it. Like you live, life depended on your love. Your life depended on it. Where do I go? Okay, cool. Roanoke. I'm going to Roanoke. Fucking everything is so disorienting. Oh yeah, baby! Cool. Landing. Open the bloody door. Cool. Where do I go now? Oh, the Roanoke. Yes.
The Roanoke! Roanokeopian!
Cool, this one. Oh, Roanoke. No, sorry. Yes, go. So you guys will probably see this on Saturday. Whoa. I hope. It's a nice way to make you think that you're traveling actually in a very big area, but it's just a level loader. Okay, I've never been here before. No, wait, I have been here before. I think I remember this. Jump. Cool, let's go. Space is not our friend. Especially with these mines. I think after... What do we do with this?
Buckle, I think I found one of those flight recorders.
Okay.
Great. There should be more floating around the Roanoke.
Okay, I'll see what I can turn up.
Okay, there's one and there's one, I think. Dude, I just got this one. What's up, bro? You're dead. They're not so frightening when you can't hear them. These mines will kill you. Oh, crap. I don't have ammo. Yes. Fudge. There's another bitch following me. No, don't do this to me. Okay, I only need three, so... Because something happened. Yes, I have everything.
All right, Ellie. I think I have enough flight recorders to reconstruct a safe route to the planet.
Great. What's next?
I put it all together into a navigation module and then plug it into the...
Then do it!
I just need to find a bench. Should be easy enough.
Yeah! There's a lot of them in the beginning of the game. Go, 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 go. Yes! Ammo! Stand still, little bugger! Okay, he's dead, he's dead, he's dead, he's dead. Okay, I need to get in there, apparently. Okay, it's dead. Okay, ammo. Yes, nice. But how do I get in there? Wait, did we dock here? I think I specifically remember that. Yeah, oh yeah, baby. Oh yeah. Look at that magnificent freaking space. And a freaking ice planet at the bottom there. Cool, cool, cool. Land. Run, motherfucker, run. Suddenly it's gonna get dark, ain't it? A lot of air is being pumped into this freaking little room. Lost. All is lost! Well, I can find it for you. If you tell me where it is, well, we'll first have to know where it is, hey? Where do I go? Cool, bench! Wait, that doesn't make sense. A red one. Well, let's see what happens. There's a suit place right here. Let's see if we can upgrade stuff with our suit. I have a lot of health now. Bench me, baby, bench. I think there's a bench in here. Oh, there it is. Ah, hello, little bench. Construct. Yes, craft. Cool, let's go.
I think that does it. We should have all the parts we need.
Thank God. Now let's plot a course for the nearest shipping lane and get the hell
out
of here.
No, Robert. We're going to the planet.
Ellie. I know that's how this all started, but we are in way over our heads. We can't take on a whole planet full of those goddamn things.
If not us, then who? EarthGov is gone.
Robert, we're the only ones left who can do this, and you know it.
Ellie, you have to admit it sounds crazy. I mean, how do we know there's really a solution down there?
Because you told me. In the Admiral's quarters, you said, turn it off. And that's exactly what we're going to do.
Damn straight. Captain, we can't pass this up.
Carter, I don't need your mutiny on top of all this. If I say we're not going, we're not going.
No, Ellie's right. There's a shot here, and we're going to take it. Now, you can come with us, or you can try to stop us, but remember, around here, we're worse dead than alive. Ellie.
There's 19 chapters.
I'm on my way.
This is going to be one ass long series. Fuck off. Inventory. Kill Beans! Let's just do this. No surprises, please. This was way too easy. Way too easy. Why was this too easy? Where did I go? Oh, into the spaceship. Cool. Climb aboard, gentlemen! Transfer done.
Alright, navigation module installed for what it's worth.
Wait, I'm not getting in. Ah, there it goes.
And just in time. Looks like our flight window's approaching.
Good. I'm coming aboard.
Nice, bro. Nice. How do I get in there? Oh, on the other bloody side. Logic. Ah, there you are. Fuck. Hey, come on! Open sesame! Cutscene!
Well, I'm glad to see you too. What's that look for?
Most sexiest character in this whole game, Ellie!
This is going to work, right?
Our window's coming up. We go now or not at all. What's up with the oxygen injector? Suck on, they're not locked down.
I tried, but the threads are rusty.
Let me see what I can do. If one of those pops loose, the cabin fire is gonna burn us up before the atmosphere does. Do me a favor. Find the pressure reading on the main console and let me know when I have a solid seal.
Dude, come on. Well, she broke your heart. What's up, bro? Dickhead. You all look so nice. Ooh, that's cool. There's the other bra. Apparently you can use him as a co-pilot throughout the game. Nice brother, Kozhan. Let's crash into the planet.
This is suicide. Those mines will rip this ship apart.
It'll hold. Okay, everyone. Let's see if this thing can fly.
Fuel lines are go.
Sensors online. I'm seeing mines at 2,000 meters.
Targeting computer spinning up. Okay, Isaac. You have the controls.
Projecting optimal.
Oh, wow.
Try to keep it on course and shoot anything that gets in the way.
Thrusters, one quarter forward.
Shebang! Oh my goodness!
The mines have a lock on our ship. Here they come!
Woo! Ah, fuck! Fuck! Where did I go? Shit! I know I'm off course, but I'm gonna fucking die if I don't do that. Yeah, dude, I need to see where I'm going. What the fuck? Shit! Woo! This is insane.
10 seconds to entry.
More like 20.
Just hold it on course. If we hit it at the wrong,
I got it.
Here's where the fun begins.
Yeah, let me see what's going on. Let's go! Ah, I need to shoot and fucking move! What the fuck? This thing is in my way! Shit! I'm not off course! Fuck that shit! Fuck that shit! Shoot it! Shoot it! There's a spaceship! Fuck! This is already rough!
Too hot.
Give me a course correction.
We can't come right now. We'll miss our window.
At this angle, we won't reach the window.
Okay, I'm sending you a new vector.
Fuck sex. Shit, we're blasting through shit like nothing, motherfuckers.
We're shaking apart.
We're almost through.
Shit the shit. Fuck sex! Fuck!
Shit. Hang on! I gotta go
reseal the tank! Who the fuck's gonna shoot this shit? Fuck! Isaac! The fuck you doing, man? Fuck, go back! Fucking hell! Move! Move, motherfucker, move! We're gonna die if you don't! Oh, fuck, that guy's dead! Shit! What the fuck are you doing? Like, she did it like that was nothing! I can't, there's nothing, I don't know what to do! No, fuck it, what? Oh, fuck it. Woo! Shit! Fuck hell, this is intense. Go below it. How the fuck are we surviving? Fuck. No, don't do this. Don't do this to me. No. Ellie, no! This game is fucked up. Fucked up. Sucks. Hello! Welcome back to the land of the living! You're not a necromorph yet. Not yet, at least. It's cold, get out! Dude, I don't want to look at your face, you're ugly. Thank you. Oh, helmet malfunction. Oh, I love snow. I love it. I'm like barely alive. C- Come on, let's do this, Isaac! Stop being such a wimp. Well, you guys are lucky. We are in chapter 8 right now. I'm not gonna end it here. Stand by heat sources to raise body temperature. Come on, Isaac, let's heat you up. What's that shit? Ah, it's ammo! Cool. Picked up something. Search for survivors. Fuck. Okay, so there's a it's like an indicator of the temperature that you have. And you basically need to stand next to fire. Ah, it's too fucking hot! Oh no, that's body temperature, that's what it's saying. Survivors! It's searching for survivors! The fuck? Sounds very, very welcoming. Gimme! Thank you for the ammo. Run, motherfucker, run! Well, no shit! Fires.
Stay near the fires.
Okay, cool. No shit, bro. Well, that's for someone that doesn't know. Run! 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 By temperature! It's a massive indicator that you're gonna die! Where do I go? Run, 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 run! There's no fucking fires! Hello? Where's the fires? Where the fires at, man?
Ellie, no.
Ellie, no! Whoa! What the fuck? Woo! Fuck! Run! E! I'm pressing E! The fucking... Just go! Dude, stand up, stand up, stand up, stand up. It's called stand... Well, that's a surprise. Ooh, what's this? Upgrade circuit, nice. 2 damage! Minus reload. Shit. Aha, shit, man. Run for fire! Not for your life, for fire. Stop at the wind! Woo, nice. Fire! Give me fire! Okay, cool. Where do I go? Where the fuck am I going? Oh, there's no objective. Okay. Water. Well, ice. A lake that's frozen. My temperature's dropping. Well, that's shitty, because I can't use the scavenger bot. Dude, we need to get fire. Come on.
Ellie!
You here, bitch?
Ellie.
No. Yeah! Other guy's dead, but your Ellie's not. Thank goodness. Video message. Fuck! Come on! Hello? Cool.
Isaac, if you find this... God, Ellie, come on! We're freezing to death out here! I'm coming!
What a dick! I thought he died. Who the fuck died then? Someone not important, probably. B. Still don't know. Dude, I'm next to fire. What the hell's going on? Cool. Thanks. Thanks. Thank goodness. Let's go. Let's run. Flares. 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 Follow flares. Cool. There's a flare. So Isaac can run indefinitely, and in other games like Call of Duty, you can run that. What the fuck? Holy shit! Dude, get the fuck away. Run for your life. Stop searching for it. Run! Run! Goodness gracious me!
Ellie.
Run, 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 motherfucker. What's this? Is there anything in here? No. You can run, 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 run. I need fire! There's a flare. Nice. Flare. There's another flare. No, don't even go there, because the previous time you went to a cliff, you fucking get... Scared the crap out of me. Pick up it. No, not the ladder. Pick up. Now the ladder. Jeez. Do it more faster, please. You're freezing to death. Come on. Dude, you're doing this way too slow. Oh yes, a house. Go, go. Open it. Go, 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 go. Woo! Alright. Ball of gun. Oh, that sounds nice. Whoa. It's not safe in here. Hello, little buddy. Cool.
Ellie, is that you? Are you in range? God damn it.
Cool, blueprints. Bolas gun, where are you? Bye. Oh goodness. Okay, where do I go? Still don't have an objective. Into the cold death we venture, men. Dude, your life depends on moving faster! Ugh, this lift is killing me. Run for your life! That other bloody thing is also here. What's that? That's an upgrade ticket. I don't know what. Damage, rate of fire. No, I don't want to lose stuff. Go. Oh, fucking hell. Woo, what the fuck? Holy shit. Fuck, what the fuck? What the fuck's that? What the fuck? That's something. That's definitely something. And I'm freezing to death! Whoa! Well, fuck you, God. Sorry. I'm climbing the ladder. This was not smart. It's the wrong ladder. Thank you for dying. Whoa, 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 whoa. Cut the legs off, cut the legs off. Then they can't do any oh god! There's two, there's two, there's two, there's two. Is this a door? Say it's a door. I don't know. Fuck! Where do I get it? Where do I get it? Ah, fuck, I'm gonna die. I'm fucking freezing to death. Ah! Go in here. Fuck that shit. Fuck! Fucking hell! Open the door! Fucking leave that shit! Go in, go in, go in, go in, go in, go in. Fucking hell. Another scavenger boy, cool. First need... can... Ooh, thank you for the eater. Be sure to have your ration card stacked after every meal. We don't want anyone going hungry out there. I don't want to go hungry out here. Thank you! Thank you so much for helping me. Cool, let's go outside and... redeem our honor by killing these motherfuckers. Where are you, bitches? I have a safe house now. Where are you? That sucks. Okay, cool. They don't want to die. Open the door. Go to the next door. Where the fuck am I going? Let's get this first. If it's possible. Okay, let's do that. Let's do that. Okay, can't do one at the same location. Okay, there's a flare. Okay, cool. We need to run forward into the depth. Into our death! Oh my god, it's big over here. What the fuck, man? Fuck! Don't reload like this! Okay. Where do I go? Ah! What the fuck? Pick up the bloody elf! Pick it up, pick it up, pick it up, pick it up, pick up, pick up sticks! No! Oh my god! There's so many! Woo! That was close! Dude, just die. Please, just die. No! Why? Why? I'm gonna die of temperature again. Fury of Isaac Newton! Open the door, open the door, open, 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 go, 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 go. Close, 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 close. 10 degrees! This guy right over here. He's dying. Shit!
Isaac! Well, I'll be damned. Where is everyone? They headed for a research facility up the ridge. We found snowsuits, but they weren't enough to go around, so I decided to stay behind. There might be more down in the basement.
Might be.
The elevator shot, and we heard something scratching around down there, so we didn't... we didn't check.
Fuck.
Buckle.
Okay, he died. Chapter 9! I still have time. Yeah, I still have time. Yeah, I can do this. Whew, we're flying through the chapters now, eh? It's a bit weird, though. Okay, how do we fix this? Probably gonna be enemies around here. Well, it's open, so it's possible. Canister recovery module. Huh? Ah, yeah, I remember this. Use the gears to open that bloody thing. Use the bench quickly. So let's go get that snowsuit. If I was this guy, I would be crapping my pants right now. Fuck's sakes. How did I miss this? Whoa, nice. Shit, this guy's dead. I don't like that. Wow, why did I do that? Yeah, that's not working. That works! Oh, apparently I only need one. Let's go down.
This is Private Sam Ackerman, 41st Engineering. I told them not to eat the infected. Then they started changing. Became sensitive to bright light. Just shining my flashlight would send them into a violent rage. I disabled the elevator to trap them down there. God rest their soul.
Oh, crap. Why in your right mind would you want to eat the infected? Well, I suppose if you're hungry. You're hungry. Oh, no. Oh, no. It's this little buggers. One on one they're fine, but they don't come one on one. They come in a swarm of death and merciless, unyielding power. They want to eat your flesh. They don't come to kill you, they come to eat you. I don't need stuff like that. I need ammo, dammit. Well, I did select hard, I think. No, I selected normal. I wanted a casual gameplay, but now I'm struggling. There's a lot of them. Yeah, let's do this. Fuck off! Leave me alone! Like I said, came in a swarm. Yeah, they give you a lot of stuff and they're very fragile. Oh yeah, baby. They don't like light. Okay, that's a strange sound that you made, Isaac. Let's see what will happen if I don't shine my light on them. I don't think it will be a different... They are designed to kill you! Cool play. That's creepy as fuck. I'm very, very, very happy I'm not in that guy's shoes. So instead of shining our light there, so this is an easy way to kill them. Yeah, I don't think they would directly attack you if you just walk in. But... there they are. Whoa! Shit! Some melee action for you guys! Fuck! You fucking pesky bitches! But you get a lot of stuff. I don't think I'm gonna be sleeping tonight. Okay. I think that's it. That's it. Just bodies flapping around my legs. I smell fresh meat! Very smart to walk with this. Okay. Yes! Okay, deploy this. Artifact discovered, cool. So there's definitely something behind this door. This is one massive freaking basement! What's that? I hope that's something awesome. How do I get it? I'll probably have to go down here though. Oh, I don't like when you go with your butt first! Well, I think that's the only fucking way you can climb down a ladder. this is a sinister freaking situation. It's not welcoming. That works. So, I'll probably be using stasis. This is intense. Wait a second. That's what you do. But what's the premise? What's the plan? Okay, enemies can't get me here. Oh, there's the door. Go, 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 go. Fire. Fuck! Jeez, Louise! Woo, Louise! Why do you do this to me? Oh, I thought that was an enemy climbing from the depths of Hades! Okay, cool. So, I need to open this, activate it, because that's gonna move a lot, and then I need to go in there and run to fuck knows where, and then they're gonna chase me! Nice. Okay, so this is not gonna work. So it needs to be that one. Yeah, that's it. Ah, oh, for fuck's sakes. This is gonna be a nice one! Pick up everything, pick up everything, pick up, pick up, pick up, pick up, pick up, pick up sticks! Whoop, 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 whoop. Okay, cool, so... Ah, shiz! Okay, hang on. I probably need to go there somewhere. This is probably gonna kill me. Well, that was smart! They're not relentlessly doing anything, so... So, I need to do this! Woo! Cool! I made it! For now! Cool, nothing. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Let's get the snow suit! Thank you, thank you.
Sergeant Cochran, take the security key and head to Depot 212. I haven't heard a thing from Sergeant Lumpy, not since the Franklin incident last week. I'm sure I do not have to express him.
to Lumley, and more importantly, secure our food and ammunition.
Medic support handgun. Okay. Oh yeah, baby. Oh yeah. Arctic survival suit evolved. Unlocked. Change the suit, because this will help me survive the harsh environment of this planet. I don't have a choice, so. Transformation! I look like a badass wolf. Oh yeah, baby. Oh yeah. Go back. Back. Upgrade the freaking rig. Do I have enough? No, I don't. I have enough for armor. I can do that. Yes. Cool, I don't have enough for that. Okay, go. Cool. Ah, look awesome! Woohoo! Press and hold B. Cool. Nice button. Still a pity this guy's dead. Strange enough, he didn't turn into a necromorph. Cool, where do I go now? Yeah, probably out. I thought so. See, you don't have a body temperature indicator anymore. Scavenger bot! Okay guys, I think I'm gonna end it for this episode right here. Yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed it, and I'll see you in the next one. Cheers.